All right, let's look at the homework 2.2, problem number 2. All right, so first thing I would do is I'm going to distribute this 6 power to 2 and also x, right? So I'm going to just rewrite it. So you're going to have a pi is already there. Then you have a 2 to the 6th power, right? Then here you have x to the 6th power on the bottom, so we can write it as x to the, right, since x is on the bottom, so we have a negative power, and you have to raise it to the 6th power, right? So that's the same function as the original function, right? Then we can take the derivative. So y prime is equal to, right, so you have a pi over, right, 2 to the 6th power. Then all you have to do is put negative 6 in front, x, and then you have to subtract 1 from negative 6, so it's a negative 7 power, all right? So we got that. All right, so let's simplify a little bit. Let's see. So you have, 1 of the 6, 6 has 2 in it, so divide by 2. So that's going to be 3, so it's a negative 3. Maybe I should write that, negative 3, and cancel one of them. All right, so then you're going to get, so let's see, clean it up. So we have a negative 3 pi over, right, let's see, 2 to the 5th power. So 2 to the 5th power would be 2 times 2 is 4, 4 times 4 is 16, and 16 times 2 is 32. So you have a 32 here. And then you have a x to the, since a negative power, x lives downstairs, and then raise it to the 7th power. All right, so let's type it in. All right, we got negative 3 pi over 32 x to the 7th power. All right, so let's submit for testing. All right, it came back, and looks like we got this one correctly. All right, that's it. I hope that this was clear.